On the second drive of the game, Quinn Ewers throws a 42-yard pass down the right side and landed perfectly into the outreached arms of Xavier Worthy as he's in full stride. He catches it on the 7-yard line, takes it into the end zone for a score, making it 14-0. This would be Xavier Worthy's longest reception of the night. He also caught 5 other passes, totaling 92 yards on the night.